Hello, everybody! What's going on? This is Will here, and we are back with another episode of Persona 3 Portable. In the last episode, we... Oh, jeez. I can't believe I spaced out for a second there. Holy moly. We learned of our summer vacation. Junpei was pretty excited, I have to admit. But, there's one thing. There's an obstacle in our way right now. On our way to summer vacation glory. We have to study because exams are all this week, man. All this coming week. So we better study. Good lord. Well, we got our academics boost, I guess. Good god. First semester final exams begin today and last for 5 days. Well, that's very informative. Thank you very much, Persona 3. This question seems familiar. Alright, Will, put your noggin to the test, man. What forms of natural magic was used to find water sources? That's dowsing, right? Yeah. I remember dowsing. I only remember that answer because of, I don't know, it just reminds me of the dowsing machine from Pokemon Diamond and stuff. The item finder replacement, you know? Some Europeans call this creature devilfish and refuse to eat it. Crap. Is it blowfish? Ah! I got it wrong! It was octopus, wasn't it? Ah, good lord. Well, I'll just get this next one right, and we'll be good to go. Let's see here. Who established the Kamakura... Ah, shogunate. I suck at history, man! Well, Japanese history. I can't pronounce any of these. I'll just choose the longest one. I don't know. What?! I guess I just made up for me not knowing what a devilfish is by... guessing my way to the right answer. Oh. Anyway. Which is an example of a comma splice? Oh. I got this. I went, but I slept. I was bored, but I passed. So see, these all have a sort of connecting words to connect two phrases. This is I went, I learned. That should be a semicolon, not a comma. Hell yeah. Well, I mean, you can write that as a comma splice, but it's not proper English. It's actually encouraged in journalism to use comma splices everywhere, but anyway, it's a bunch of crap. Yo, what's up? Thank God today's the last day of exams. How have you been doing, Junpei? I bet you've been doing pretty good, eh, champ? Don't ask. I can't wait to let off some steam. Don't you just love summer? Yeah, man. It's my favorite time of the year, I would say. I would have to say, just because of... I feel like I did pretty good. Well, that's awesome, man. I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you.
I'm done, baby!
Oh, God. Oh, we got a voice segment coming on here.
The dark days of testing are finally over. The sun is shining bright.
So, how'd you do?
Hey, check it out. I aced PE.
Oh, Junpei. You never fail to please.
Well, that pretty much answers the question.
A real man doesn't dwell on the past.
Good lord, man.
I'm thinking ahead to Yakushima.
Oh yeah, that's coming up soon, isn't it? Are you ready?
Am I ready? I'm gonna dodge the question and ask if you're ready.
Me? Not really.
Oh.
I guess I should be more enthusiastic, huh?
Yes, Yukari. She sounds like so monotone. I should be more enthusiastic.
Hey, I don't have practice today, so do you want to do something?
Hell yeah! Let's go. Hey, you want to go get some ramen?
Sounds good. Where are we going? If you need to buy a swimsuit, I'd be happy to help.
Ah, Junpei. Junpei man. I can just see it in the distance. Oh, that's a pretty nice looking swimsuit, Yukari. And then that's it. That's it. End of the game. Game over.
As if.
Ooh.
All right, give me a sec. I'm gonna go grab my stuff from the locker room.
All right.
Oh, I'll invite Fuka, too.
Yeah, invite Fuka. Fuka, come here, Fuka. Come hang out with us. Yukari left the classroom.
Hey, I know I've been kind of a dick lately.
Yeah, seriously, Junpei, you've been kind of a dick lately.
But we're still cool, right?
Yeah, man. Totally. yeah, no, don't worry about it.
Thanks, dude.
Yeah. Whatever, we all get into a mood sometimes, you know, man?
Anyway, that's all history. It's you and me now, bro.
Aw, oh, fist pump. Fist pump in the screen, Junpei. Dude, you're such a bro.
Alright, let's get going.
Hail yeah. Well, let's see what's up now. You met up with Akihiko at the school gate and went home together.
Woohoo! Freedom at last! What should I do now?
Whatever you want, Junpei. The sky is the limit. Well, technically there is outer space out there too, but you'll probably die.
Don't worry, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Hell yeah, I will. Hey, what are you doing here, Akihiko-san?
Ikutsuki-san called me. I think he wants to talk about a new candidate.
New candidate, really?
Does that mean another person is going to join?
I wonder who it could be, guys.
Maybe.
Fuka! What's wrong, Natsuki-chan?
Oh my god. Is this a hint, guys? The new candidate? She was awake during the dark hour. We have to keep that in mind.
Do you think you can stay after school with me for a mandatory study session? There's like no one... Oh, you're going back to your home today, huh?
Oh, I guess not then. Because she's going to study and not going back to the dorm with us.
Okay. Then never mind.
Oh, she sounded so disappointed.
Hey, wait. It's all right. Let's go. Sorry, I'll see you all later back at the dorm.
Fuka. You made plans, Fuka. And now you're just leaving us. She returned to the school grounds with Natsuki. We're left out, man.
I'm really surprised at how much she's changed.
It is kind of weird, eh? She, like, hanging out and, like, being more open with everyone.
Ah, friendship. How beautiful.
Kutsuki.
Adolescence is such a wonderful thing. So full of vibrance.
Or maybe we're hearing this in our head.
Mr. Chairman!
I guess not.
Oh, hello. I just stopped by to pick someone up.
Pick someone up?
I might as well introduce you to him now.
Wait.
Hello.
Hey, kid. Who are you? Why do you have a life jacket on? Akihiko, are you okay?
Hi, Ken-kun. What's up?
Ken-kun! We're going to Mexico! Oh, wait. That's, sorry about that.
You know him? He doesn't leave during the break because of his circumstances.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I heard about that.
I didn't. Can somebody fill me in?
Something about his parents.
Thanks, Yukari. That was very specific.
It was only me and my mom, but she got in an accident, and she died.
Oh. Well, that's sad. That must have been a pretty bad car accident.
It happened 2 years ago.
Huh.
Right now, one of his distant relatives is paying for his school expenses. But staying at the elementary school dorm all by himself isn't proper for a child his age.
Why would they have an elementary school dorm? Would your parents stay with you at a dormitory? What? Or with other kids? That's confusing on a lot of levels.
So, I decided to move him to your dorm for the summer.
Oh, that's nice. Okay.
To our dorm? Do you really think that's a good idea?
Oh, God. Is this going to play out like a classic cartoon? Where, like, we're trying to, like, hide our double lives from the person in plain sight? Oh, good lord, man.
Why, of course. He has the potential.
Or maybe not. Maybe he's just going to be one of us. Okay.
Then he's the new candidate?
Apparently.
Yes.
Wow. He's like a little kid, though.
But as you can see, he's still just an elementary school student. So it is merely a possibility for now.
Okay. Are you, like, explaining this just to us away from Ken, or is Ken right there and earshot?
Are you Sonata-senpai?
I guess not. I guess he's fully aware of all this, and is coming with us anyway.
Yeah.
I've heard a lot about you. You haven't lost a boxing match yet. It's a real honor to meet you.
Aw. He's like, he's already idolizing somebody.
Yeah, well, it's nice to meet you.
Jeez, Akihiko, what's your problem, man? Jeez, he's being so snobby. Finally, some time off. Yakushima, here we come. I can't wait for Monday. And then, 1 week of school till summer break. Freaking awesome. Aren't you getting a little carried away? I mean, the trip is only for a few days, and we'll still have to fight shadows over summer break. In other words, we can't afford to stop training in Tartarus. I know. But my energy level is so high during summer, no one can stop me. Anyway, tomorrow I'm gonna start packing, so if we're going to Tartarus, let's do it today. Man, I wish I could, but we've gotta record the rest of the episode, man. So I guess we'll just have to do it some other time. Ken-kun seems really mature. I can't believe he's only in elementary school. He doesn't seem mature, he just seems kind of reserved. Kind of away from everything, you know? Distant. I wish someone would learn from his example.
Oh gee, I wonder who she's referring to. It's a mystery.
Alright, Akihiko, what's going on, man? Ken's going to live here. With us. Yeah, what's... Is there a problem? Do you not like kids? I'm not a fan of kids either, but... Come on, man, he seems like a cool enough guy. We should really take this time to forget about all the bad things that have been happening and have some fun! This is another one of those things, like, that blank face. You said it, brother. Yeah, we're gonna have an awesome time! Aw, man, spring break! Even though it's summer break, but still, man. Don't worry about the tickets. Of course, man. I was a little hurt after that. Well, you know what? Shut your mouth. I'm gonna go sleep. Improve my condition for tomorrow. Even though there's not really much point, but, you know, still, let's do it anyway. Aw, yeah. My condition improved. Post-exam break begins today. It's really weird that they have like this, they have a post-exam break after final exams. And then they have another week of school and then summer break. Like, what would you need that other week of school for? Would you actually be learning things? Or maybe you'd be like getting assigned homework? I don't even know. I can't even begin to comprehend. Not doing it, man. My client is not flashing, so I'm not gonna be talking to Maya today. Even though nobody else wants to really hang out with me.
Nobody else wants to hang out with me. Nobody else likes me.
Well, that's a shame. Well, wait, what's my condition right now? It's great. Ooh, but Nozomi wants to hang out. Ah, God. You know what? No, can't do it, man. Wait a second. I saw Junpei right there. Junpei, what the hell are you doing here? Are you spying on me? I came back to pick some swimwear to bring to Yakushima, but I don't know which one to get. I asked Akihiko-san, but he doesn't give a rip about fashion. So it's up to you, dude. Tell me what I should bring. The real question is, how gullible is Junpei? A red loincloth. Hell yeah! This is a real Japanese man swimwear. Oh boy. Dude, you gotta calm down, man. So I can't wear it. Wear it yourself. Fine, jeez.
Don't have to get all snappy about it.
Yeah. Naganaki Shrine, man. Let's friggin' do it. Let's go to the shrine. Let's leave a donation. Let's see that academics go way the hell up, man. Oh, man. Love it. Love it. Man, I can't wait to become smart. Whoa. Guys, it's like a freaking ghost town in here, man. Look at this crap. It's a ghost town. There's nothing here! Everyone's dead! I've fooled you. I've fooled all of you watching. Everyone is packing or resting up for tomorrow because we're going on our vacation. I fooled you all. You've been hoodwinked. You've been swindled. And I don't even care. It was my intent from the beginning. I'm such a criminal. But I guess we're going to end the episode here. Now that's criminal. Right before our big vacation, I'm ending the episode. That is criminal. So we hope you all have a very good life. Or afterlife if you're Will being schizophrenic again and writing on a piece of paper thinking that he's saving his progress somehow. This guy's friggin' weird, man. No wonder Yukari always peers over his shoulder being like, Will, why are you doing that? Will, why are you doing that? Come here. Yukari, just a bit closer. Closer. There, that's good. I'm saving. Peace.